Okay, let's start. Now, 3C, how do I do? First, you need to understand perfect cube. Can all of you circle the perfect cube? Now, perfect cube means what? Perfect cube means my power is what? What is the power? Haris, power is what? 3 only. 3 only, must be 3 only. Cannot. Can it be 6? Can my power be 6 for perfect cube? Yes. Can my power be 9? 10? 12? So what is that word? Multiple of what? 3. Can you write down? The power is multiple of 3. So let's start. 1200K equals to, so do the breakdown again. 2 to the power of 4 times 3 times 5 squared. Now, let me ask you a question. is this 4 multiple of 3? No, right? Is the 1 here multiple of 3? No. If the 2 here multiple of 3? No. Oh, that's a problem. So let me show you an example. Say for example, K is 5. Okay, example. Now I just show you the method first, then later you tell me how to do. Now, 2 to the power of 4 I copy, 3 I copy, 5 square I copy. Then I replace the K with a 5. Can you tell me what is the outcome? What is the answer here? Who is the next one to answer the question? Calls who? Siting. Okay, Siting, I don't want the final number. I want you to tell me in terms of power. So are you able to write the power? 2 to the power of 4 still remains as 2 to the power of 4. 3 still remains as 3. But what about 5? I got 5 squared times 5. So how many now? 5 squared times 5 equals what?
5 squared times 5 is 5.
No, 5 squared times 5 is not 5. 5 squared times 5 is 5 cubed. So this is 5 cubed. Do you understand? Who is confused? Nobody. Nobody. So my question now, is the 5 okay already? Because the multiple is multiple of 3, right? The 5 is okay. But is this okay? No. This power 1. This power 1. Then this power is 4. So not okay, right? So how many 2s must I have here? How many more 2? Must have 2 square, right? So that this will become 6. This one must have how many 3s? 1. 3 times 3 is 3 square only. Cannot. I must 3 cube. So I must have 2 more 3s. Do you follow? So therefore, my answer should be... Here, I use red color to write down and show you. It must be 2 to the power of square... times 3 to the power of square times 5 to the power of 1. This is the value of K. Who don't understand? Okay, Kylie, do you understand why I have 5? No. Because I must make sure that my final product, that means I multiply this together. Okay, first, can you tell me, if I multiply this together, what is the final answer? Can you write a giant equal here? And tell me, 2 to the power of what? Don't tell me the number. Tell me the power. This is 2 to the power of 4, right? Times 2 to the power of square, what do I get? It's like 2 times 2 times 2 times 2. This one is 2 times 2. So how many 2s altogether? 6. So this is 2 to the power of 6. Do you follow? Then next one. 3 here, I have 1. 3 here, I have 2. So altogether, got how many? 3. So this is 3 to the power of 3. 5 also to the power 5 also to the power of 3. So now do you see if k equals to this magic number, then my final product will be a perfect cube because all the power is multiple of 3. So I got to upgrade the power. Do you follow now, Ashley? Right? So therefore k must be this number. Do you understand? Huh? The 2 square times 3 square. How do you get this number? I look at the 2 square. I look at the 2. 2 now got 4 of them. I need how many more? 2 more. 4 plus 2 is what? 6. I need a 6 what? I need to increase this by 2 so that this will become a perfect cube. Go. Madia. Go toilet. Understand, Aaron? Then the 3, I got 1 currently. How many more 3s must I add? 2 more. So that's what? That's why 3 square. I got 2 currently. How many 5s must I add? 1 more to make it this. Can follow? Now, can I draw an extension now? Everyone write down this. D. Can you write down? 1, 2, 2, M is perfect square. Find M. Can you try now? Who is not sure what is a perfect square? All sure. Siting, call someone.
Isaac.
Call already lah. Isaac, what is a perfect square? Power what? Power is a multiple of 2. So the power is multiple of 2, right? By the way, the k, what is the answer? Can you leave it like that? No, you must press your calculator. What's the number? Help me. 180. So k is 180. Never live in like 2 square times 3 square times 5, unless they say live in prime factorization. Okay, now let's do this question now. I give you 1 minute, you figure out, I will call you, and then you tell me what's the value of M. M is a different number from 180. Because now I want perfect square, I don't want perfect cube. Check, M is equals to 3.